class?
Oh, personal evangelism class. I had a word of knowledge, can you believe it, while teaching at Rhema. I didn't know they could do that there. Anyway, so, it's a joke. I said there's a young lady here that's had a problem with her knee. I can't get it. It's like you need a knee replacement. And she came up and she said, I was born with half of a kneecap. She was there. She said there was a knee for cartilage, a kneecap. They were going to have to reconstruct her whole knee. And we laid hands on her knee and it felt like blow foam. Right in her knee. She started moving it and running around the place. We felt it. There was a new kneecap in her knee. Praise God. Hallelujah. Father, give Derek hair like me. All right. We love you. We thank God for you. We got stuff at the book table. If you're not on our mailing list, please sign up. We'd love to stay in touch with you. We love you so much. Dr. James and Sister Marilyn, we love you guys so much. If you guys ever need anything, do not hesitate to contact us. We love you all like church family, too. You don't mind, do you? Come on, Ebony and Ivory, live in perfect harmony. You know the proverb that Michael wrote. All right, so, like James says, be warmed and be filled. We'll see you Friday night. God bless you guys. I'm sorry, resource table. That ain't the product table. We got resources.